We're in downtown Brunswick, and we're going to set you up for the holiday cooking. We got a great chef here at the Inn at Brunswick Station.
So we're back in the kitchen now with executive chef Kevin Cunningham, and I know everybody's getting excited about the holidays, so you've got something really special here.
Well, one of the things that we like to do is we like to do different dishes. So I like to do short ribs. A lot of people do prime rib for Christmas, or they do it for New Year's Day, or things like that. But short ribs are really becoming very popular across the country right now. So we've got a hot pan here. We've got some vegetable oil. Make sure it's nice and hot. You're going to lay them right in. And what you want to do is lay it in on the fatty side down. You're going to let these go. So as that sears, you want to make sure that you're really caramelizing the fats and the sugars and all that stuff, because you want all that happiness that's in that meat to end up in the juices. By searing, and again, the pan keeps getting hotter and hotter. At home, you can do them in a Dutch oven, and you can leave everything right in there. But we're going to make sure we've got some nice color on these, and I think we do. So then we move them into our pan here. And at home, like I said, you can do them in a Dutch oven. You just remove them from your Dutch oven. Take your pieces of meat. But now we're going to add a quart of onions, just chopped up. A quart of carrots, chopped up. Now we're going to take this. We're going to let this cook for a minute. And this veg is going to get all that happy, fun stuff off the bottom. Really where the flavor is, the fines or anything, it's going to get all that flavor right up. It's going to make a happy broth that we're going to cook this in. So we're going to add some red wine. Okay, we're just going to add, it's going to need to be a cup. But what this red wine is going to do is it's going to deglaze the pan. So again, it's going to get all those fines and everything off the bottom. And that's really all the happiness. That's the flavor that we're looking for, the flavor that we want to get into our liquids. And then we've got some beef stock here that we've had simmering. Add that. And we're going to whisk this all together. Once this is in here and we bring it back to a simmer, we're going to add some tomato paste. The tomato paste is going to add a whole nother layer of depth to the flavor. And at the same time, it's going to help thicken, because we want a little thickness in there. These are the short ribs, out of the oven.
So this is 6 hours.
6 hours later, and they are just falling apart. There we are. It's one of our Tavern signatures.
I can't wait to try it. Thank you. Chef, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Great.
And we're going to have the recipe for you on our website, WMTW.com.